chemistry is, well, technically, chemistry is the study of matter. But I prefer to see it as the study of change.